That meatloaf with black bear got me more.
You ate meatloaf?
He had meatloaf and potatoes over there. He told me,
I knew something was wrong with that.
What y'all like, huh? Which color for the ladies, huh? Look at that. They got some nice stuff in here. Man, I wish I had me a good old girlfriend. Shot with Coveted, man. Think that's the name. Lee, that's the name. Y'all see, this is the spot right here, man. Two stones in Las Vegas. Y'all come on, let them out. See, y'all know I f*** with y'all, right? I just brought y'all a custo that quick. You know what I'm saying? That's why I need my employee discount game. I'm finna jump in that old Tesla, y'all. I ain't never rode in no Tesla before, y'all.
And it's really fast, though. You wanna see?
Go in here and check out the, oh man, they got the stuff right here. Y'all let the fish eat your feet, huh?
Yeah, it actually kisses your feet.
It kiss it?
Yes, it doesn't eat it because it has its own
food. Oh.
And then so while it spits the enzyme on your feet, the dead skin falls.
Oh.
But it also is good for neuropathy, diabetes. It has health benefits to just taking the dead skin out.
Oh, I thought it just eat it right off your foot. Nah. It's what they
It's healthy.
What's in their body that make it go on? So
you're from
Chicago.
Oh, we don't have this.
Nah, y'all definitely don't have this. Yeah, I never seen it. I only seen it online.
Yes.
Yep. How much is it? $1 million?
It's only
$35.
Only. Huh? For 15 minutes.
For 15 minutes. That's a good amount of time.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know what to compare it to. You know what I'm saying?
The first 5 minutes that you're in there, you're actually going to feel the difference.
You're going to feel it? Okay. So you're getting out of there with smooth feet.
Yes. I swear. You have to try it.
Hey, ladies, y'all come check this out. Come check this out. I'm gonna go in there. I was looking at this though, y'all. Y'all can let the fish eat the dead skin off y'all feet. Oh, they ain't trying to hear it. But thank you though. I appreciate that. I'm gonna check this store out. Yes, sir. Let me check them out, man. Levi look like they got some stuff in there, man. I like Levi stuff. With the New Balance, I like Levi too now. Cause this, you know what I'm saying? This just classic fly. You can't never tell me this is gonna go. I mean, I know people don't wear it, but you know, this stuff like this don't go out of style to me. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm gonna wear that. But yeah, man, I'm just out here enjoying myself. Just wanted to come in here and look at these old shirts right quick, man. Got a cool look, funky green New Balance button up in here. They sell that kind of stuff out this way, you know. Party clothes, you know what I'm saying? They sell party clothes out here. This stuff is cool. What is that? That ain't even Levi. I thought that was another brand. Bear. Look at y'all boy, man, the vlog man. Vlog man out here in Vegas checking out the Levi store, man. I ain't seeing nothing that's wowing me in here. But I did like that old button-up shirt. And they got some cool graphic tees, too. These ones, the classic ones. The other ones over there, them people right there, though. So we gonna let them have it. Oh, that's a cool varsity jacket they got, too. Yeah, man, they got some stuff in here, man. Some little things and whatnot. But the fam, they look at them. They all sitting down. They cap it like they waiting on me. They know they tired. Y'all ready? Unk sweat. You sweat. You need your towel.
Oh yeah,
That towel.
Yeah, boy, that meatloaf with black bear got me more.
You ate meatloaf?
He had meatloaf and potatoes over there. He told us. It was sauce. Huh?
You know how much you make that sauce?
Oh.
You cut it and get them those square big blocks. Oh, I knew something was wrong with that.
Oh my God, you up at a fast food place ordering meatloaf, boy. You knew better than that.
But I ain't gonna lie, I went in that bathroom.
Ketchup and bro. Oh, I ain't never heard that. You still ate it, huh? You still ate it. Great. Hey, Mom, gravy and ketchup on the meatloaf. He eating it. That's too much. Oh, man. Oh, we out here, man. Unc is crazy. I gotta get him some napkins or something, man. He's sweating. Stomach bubbling, he's sweating. Yeah, man. So I'ma holler at y'all in a minute, man. Huh? Where they at? Oh yeah, them hard. Them nice. We like your shoes, man. We like New Balance. Yes, sir. You got some nice ones, y'all. Yeah. Yeah, because, you know, people don't respect them like they supposed to, you know. Yeah, they is. My mom got her New Balance on this whole trip, and you said they held up this whole time, ain't it?
Yeah, they. Ramona, I ain't told you too much about my feet hurting him. Yep. It's been my knee.
And then she said they held up so good, she went and got two more, huh, mom? Yeah, hold it down then. But yeah, so. Yeah. Yep, so yeah, we out here, man. Well, we heading out now, y'all. Y'all going to Michael Kors. Oh, Steve Madden. There goes Steve Madden. I know y'all like that.
Did you call Larry Mona?
They got the beef jerky store. Oh, Auntie got a bag. Auntie got a bag.
Get up,
yeah, she wasn't playing with y'all. She wasn't playing. It's Steve.
Lord, I'm going to get me a purse.
Ain't he what you get? Bust it out. Ain't he bust it out. Oh, look at how the
that's
ladies
cute.
Acting. They on fire about the purses, y'all. Ain't that funny?
That's cute.
They cheering for the purse.
They got a nice sale.
Oh, man.
$129 for both.
Okay. Okay. Okay, look. Now they going on. Now they running in. Now, y'all. So I'm going to holler at y'all in a second. We finna get in here. These ladies finna get their Michael Kors on. You know what? We got lady subscribers too. We might as well let them see a couple purses. Let them see a couple purses right quick. Before I come back out here and sit with Unc. It's beautiful in here too. Okay, look at these. Oh yeah, they got some nice purses in here, ain't you? You see them? Look at these ladies. What's y'all like, huh? Which color for the ladies, huh? Look at that. They got some nice stuff in here. Man, I wish I had me a good old girlfriend. Ain't it, ain't T? I said, I wish I had a good old girlfriend. No, I'm talking smack. I wouldn't buy a bad purse anyway. That's how I be. Now I'm talking smack. I'm fake be tricking a little bit. Oh, that's kind of cool. Look at that, ladies. Look at that, ladies. Y'all like that stuff? Ooh-wee. Yeah, man. So, Michael Kors, excuse me, I'm sorry. Yep, Michael Kors got some stuff. Hey, how you doing?
Hello, sir.
All right. They got some stuff in here for you young ladies, man. If y'all ever out towards this way, man, come check it out, man. Michael Kors store, man. Look at that. Yes, sir. Oh, excuse me. Sorry. Get on out your way. All right. Well, y'all, I done had enough of the purses. I'm finna get out of here. I gotta get out. I let Auntie and them do their thing. I'm gonna let them work. I'm gonna let y'all work. Auntie, you see something? See something?
Not yet.
She looking. They hunting. No, I'm finna go over here with the fellas, y'all. I'm gonna holler at y'all in a minute when we get to our next spot. All right, y'all. We leaving the Michael Kors store. Auntie Wee's got a purse. Let me see if she'll bust it out.
Yeah, I hit the cookies go too, bro.
Oh, you hit the cookies too, bro? Okay, let me see, man. Mm-hmm. He got the cookies. Auntie Wee's, what you get?
Oh, you got some shoes.
Oh, you got you some shoes?
Yeah.
Let me sneak a peek. Oh, okay, girl, who you trying to hurt? Who you trying to hurt, Auntie? I like them.
They got it.
Okay. I like them boots, Auntie. Just some boots. Yeah, so we on our way now to the coach store, I believe. And then we're going to check out the Nike store. We just out here enjoying this little nice mall, man. Beautiful mountains across the street, man. You know? It's beautiful out here, man. If y'all ever get the chance, please come enjoy these things, man. Like I said, man, I'm gonna holler at y'all in a second, man. Love, peace. So my mom and them, they went to Coach, but I'm gonna come right here to Old Coveted, I believe this store name is, man. Oh man, okay. What up, what up, what up, my boy? Hey. They playing that shit in here. All right, for sure. For sure. Y'all see a New Balance? I like New Balance. Where they at? Yeah. Let me check y'all out, gang. I wear a size 12, brother. Yep, 11 and a half, 12. I got the Travis Scott in this joint. My boy, yay. Oh, okay, okay. Oh, okay. Y'all buy shoes too?
Yep.
Y'all buy shoes? Oh, that's dope. That's dope, man.
With some Jordans, some, bro. I'll keep cash for credit.
Oh, okay. Okay. Jordans only, or it could be anything?
Jordans, mids, Nike Dunks.
Okay. Y'all don't rock with the Balance, though, huh? I see y'all got a little pair right here. Okay, some 550s in here. I dig it. What's up, my boy? How you doing, bro? I'm good, man. Chilling, man. Out here on vacation. Trying to see what's... We from Chicago, me and my family, yeah? Yeah, we out here with it. Y'all got the Gucci belts in this bitch.
Yes,
y'all ain't playing. What this is right here, this can.
They have little figures inside of them, bro.
Did you say that? What is in
there?
They
have, like, little figures inside
of
them.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh, okay. It's like, oh, that's a toy,
yeah.
Huh?
Yeah, we got a bunch of toys, collectibles.
Y'all got y'all own hats, too. Yes, these sir. Hats hard.
Appreciate it, bro.
I ain't gonna lie. Y'all got some good stuff going on.
Clothes.
Oh, the clothes? Oh, that's the, what that's the, yeah, that's the Yeezy coat, ain't it?
We all talk about that spider.
The spider?
Yeah.
Oh, that's what that is?
Yeah, that's what Young Thug's brand.
Oh, okay, okay, okay. I've been seeing people wearing that, them free slime shirts. Y'all know what I'm talking about? You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Y'all got them too or nah?
We got a Young Thug.
Oh, okay. Yeah. What these collectibles too? What these is?
Yeah, it'll be like a collab with like different people. Like right here, it'll be like.
I see.
People.
Oh, okay.
It'll be like the Ninja Turtles, Kiss.
I see y'all got Kiss.
Yeah, and then it'll be like random, like Sour Patch Kids.
Oh, wow.
Be different
stuff. They ain't got like no rappers. They don't do rappers and stuff, huh?
Yeah.
They do?
We got DJ Khaled right there.
Oh, y'all got DJ Khaled. Where that's at?
Oh, got Shaq right here.
I got Shaq. Oh, wow.
Like,
what would
be like the most randomest toy?
Oh, that's cool. That's cool. Y'all got Elvis. Nice one. Nice one, man. Y'all got Pokemon cards and everything. So, basically, kind of anything worth some kind of value, y'all might throw y'all a shot at, huh? Ain't nothing wrong with that, man. This y'all's though?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, man, congratulations to y'all young brothers, man. Y'all keep doing y'all thing. I'm finna scat, man. Y'all boys have a good day, man. I love, man. And they got all kind of stuff, man. Y'all come shout with Covenant, man. Think that's the name. Lee, that's the name. Y'all see, this the spot right here, man. Two stores in Las Vegas. Y'all come on, let them out. Buy, sell, trade. Buy, sell, trade. Yeah, so that was decent, man. They got some little stuff over there, man. Y'all into that kind of stuff, man. Y'all know where to go. They got the Hypebeast store out here, man. Coveted. And they own brand is pretty nice, too. So y'all go support the fam, man. Go holla at them. I'ma holla at y'all. See, y'all know I f*** with y'all, right? I just brought y'all a cuss, though, that quick. You know what I'm saying? That's why I need my employee discount game. No, I'm sorry. Yeah, 2 for $10 right here, right?
Right here?
Yeah, this whole thing? The whole thing, 2 for $10. Yep. Yeah.
How long are you in Vegas for, bro?
We going home tomorrow, bro.
Tomorrow?
Yeah.
Yeah. Bro. We actually have another store as well, bro.
For real? Let me get it. What, y'all got a card or something?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, cool. So, let me get y'all on there.
This is our first store. We do buy, sell, and trade. This is for our locals, and this is more like our touristy store.
Okay, okay. Yeah. The other one?
Yeah. No, okay. This one's more like tourist.
This one's the tourist.
Yeah. Okay. Cool. Over there, we have like a bunch of like used stuff, like steals and deals here. It's like everything's like brand new.
All right.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, man. Everything good, man. I'm rocking with y'all. I ain't gonna lie. Y'all got some good stuff going on, my boys. I ain't gonna lie to y'all.
What did y'all welcome in?
Trying to get y'all a sale.
No, I think that's it.
They got all them, they might have them on this wall. Yep, so yeah, man, they got the big ones and everything, man. Big pops or whatever. I don't know nothing about this stuff, but I was walking out. It just so happened Marlene had bought one already, so she got one in the bag. She like, how much they selling things for in there? They got a laugh.
You have Batgirl from the DC Comics
Bombshell? Yeah. Yeah. They got stuff in here. I don't know nothing about none of this stuff, man. If y'all do, let me know something, man. Because we looking at the gold. It's, Yeah. Sideboard. They got all kind of stuff, man. Well, I tried, man. It ain't sounding too good. It sound like Lil Bro got what he looking for already. Marlene trying to spend the money, though. But yeah, man, we in here, man. I'm appreciative of the coveted stove, man. Make sure y'all, if y'all ever in the South Premium Outlet store area in Las Vegas, make sure y'all come check out my people them over here at Coveted, man. They buy, sell, and trade, man. They shop the most exclusive items all in one, man. You can come get it all, man. V-long, dunks, whatever you want, man. All of that little fly stuff you youngsters like to wear, this where you get it from, man. Y'all boy Flu Dog with the vlogs, like the balance, though. You feel me? That's my style. But yeah. I don't know. She look like she coming toward the door. Something with though, man. So yeah, she didn't see it. But yeah, man, having a good time out here. The weather's beautiful. Mahalo at y'all, man. I don't know. I need me an ice cold water or something, man. Keep it pushing. Peace. All right, y'all. We gone, ain't he? Finna jump in that old Tesla, y'all. I ain't never rode in no Tesla before, y'all. Uh-oh, you popped it, ain't? Okay. Something I ain't never seen. Let me get up there now. I'm sitting in the middle. Yeah.
Got another door. I don't even feel like sliding.
Sit on up in that middle for y'all. Can we pop the trunk? Let me put these bags back there. Let me put these little bags up. Look at that, y'all. Tesla, what is gonna go down? Okay. It go down.
Is the door gonna close by itself?
Yeah, what is gonna do? This is my first time in a Tesla.
It's nice.
Okay.
It's a small car, so let's see what we can fit in here.
All right, okay, glass top.
Oh, I got two.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, the roof.
Oh, this is nice.
It's still open.
All right.
Okay,
my bad, y'all.
You okay, man?
Yeah. Y'all gonna have to throw y'all arms around me. You do a double arm bar. Yeah. I like this thing.
Let's see if you sit in here comfortably, babe, on your side.
This your first time in a Tesla, huh?
Yes.
Kind of small.
Yeah.
They're going to rust, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
It's Pasay.
Pasive.
Pasive.
But you can say Pasay. Everybody say Pasay anyway.
No, Pasive. Okay.
I'm Cuban, if you wonder.
Cuban?
But the name is not Cuban. It's some type of French something. Oh. I know it's weird.
What year is this?
Huh?
What year is this car?
2023.
Oh.
It's new, yeah.
Okay.
Very nice.
Okay, that bad boy.
Too small. That's the problem.
It's too small.
I come from a big car. I just don't want to pay for gas anymore.
It's way better than gas.
Yeah, way better than gas.
Okay. Really? Cause you've got to plug it up. How long do you have to plug it up for?
And supercharged around. If it's not three loads, only around 25 minutes. If it's like a 10%, it's around 40 minutes. But for the most, it's only bring it down to around 30%, so like I said, 20, 25 minutes.
So is it like how regular gas is, like $4.35, or it's
It's just way cheaper. It only cost me around $9, $10 to charge it.
Oh, really? But how long the charge last?
Around 270 miles. Here in the city, it lasts me around maybe 16 to 17 hours.
I'll probably be charging all the time.
Yeah,
for real. Be rolling.
Yeah, yeah. Highways is not so good, I'm
going to
be honest
with you. It's not good for the highway?
No, it's more for like the city. So glad it's beautiful. Other than this is small, I like everything else. It's really fast, though. You want to see? Really,
you say you want to see? Okay. Okay.
Yeah, let's see what we got.
Yeah. I don't
want to
get a ticket.
I
see all those guys with a sport car. They might, maybe on the long run they can beat me, but not on this.
Yeah.
It's really fast.
Oh, yeah. How fast it go?
It's good. I got set it at 110, but ooh, I never get it. I can go to like 160, but I put the limit at 110. Oh, cool. I know myself. So.
Yeah, let's not get carried away.
No, try to be safe. Oh, how about you?